Breaking overnight, Pawtucket police investigating this crash that left two vehicles and a building damaged. It happened at the intersection of Broadway and Lawrence Streets. At about 1 a.m., witness at the scene telling us it appears one of the vehicles ran the red light, hit the other car before crashing into the building. No word on any injuries. Police on scene telling us they will be releasing more information later today.